Good afternoon. Making news on 10 from Shanghai to Dubai and right over to London, the sky has been peppered with spectacular displays to ring in the new year. Back home, the cleanup begins with an estimated 66 tons of rubbish in Sydney alone. 1.5 million revellers poured into Sydney Harbour last night. A woman has suffered serious head injuries after falling from a balcony in Sydney's Inner West overnight. It's believed the 35-year-old fell while waiting for the New Year's Eve fireworks. Doctors have discovered a blood clot between Hillary Clinton's brain and skull. The US Secretary of State is expected to make a full recovery, though. And the latest James Bond film, Skyfall, has now made $1 billion internationally, becoming the most successful film in the 50-year franchise.